It's raining, Professor. On rainy days, the wound I got from the Death Knight hurts like fire. Every time it aches, I get angry. You understand, yeah? I'm sure they had their reasons to kidnap Flayne, but still... Did they really need to stab me? What'd I have to do with it? They ruined my beautiful porcelain skin. Worse, they took off before I could stab them back. So rude.
That's rather enough, Manuela. Cease your moaning and give the professor a break.
Oh, stuff it, Hanneman. Unlike you, the professor has a big heart and listens to me talk about any problem I have.
More likely, your incessant ramblings offer no chance to interrupt.
Is that true, Professor? I knew it! You listen to me because you care about me, don't you? Ugh, go away, Hanneman. Leave us alone. And stop making me shout. It causes the old wound to hurt again.
Then perhaps you'd best stay quiet. Keep your emotions in check, I'd say.
Don't worry, Professor. We do this all the time.
Indeed, Manuela and I do not mix well. Been true for years. That said, if it were up to me, I would prefer speaking to her in a calmer manner.
It's not like I enjoy bickering with you. So maybe keep your mouth shut more often.
I state that which needs to be heard. For example...
I'm sorry, I couldn't help it.
Same, same. Apologies. I am here because I have new information on the Death Knight's hiding place.
What? Really? You could have started with that.
Several students have reported possible sightings on the western edge of the sealed forest. While the authenticity of these reports has yet to be verified, it is still a very real possibility. I was thinking I would report this to Seth as a precaution.
What? Why? We can't be slow. He's going to get away.
Protocol on this matter requires reporting to Seth, then Lady Rhea, then...
Professor, let's leave this old geezer behind and get going.
Old geezer? I am barely 15 years your senior. I will not hear such...
Stop talking! Let's gather a team and get going! I'll go scout ahead. I'm coming for you, Death Knight.
Manuela, wait. It would not do to get yourself killed without someone to avenge you. Manuela's in a tough spot, Professor. Even if she's only got herself to blame, we cannot abandon her.
We have plenty of visitors today. Let's stop their annoying rescue attempt.
Now that is a woman.
Uh-oh, they've noticed me. Here they come. Let's take them out.
Yep. Leave it to me.
Ugh, battle.
That helps.
Appreciate it.
Thank you. to me.
Sure thing.
Biggie. Stay focused. Let's take them out.
Forget who you're dealing with.
Stay focused. Now's our chance.
Myself.
This is what I do.
Must be awful losing to me.
As expected.
Try again.
Yep.
Sure thing.
Let's take them out.
Leave it to me.
I just worked harder. Well done. Ugh. Baby steps, I guess.
My turn.
Stay focused.
Battle.
Now's our chance.
Stay focused. You didn't give it your all. Such power dwells within?
Sure thing. Face it, I'm better than you.
Leave it to me.
This is what I do. Let's take them out. Yep.
My turn?
Didn't even enjoy it.
It all comes down to this.
Tecmo!
to you.
I see. I'll aid you. Don't wait up.
My turn.
Stay focused. Each battle, a chance to grow. Let's take them out.
Leave it to me.
To you.
Yep.
Should I help?
Time to shake things up.
It's over. My efforts are paying off. I've got a grasp on this. I will get stronger still.
Too shabby. Thanks.
I won.
get ahead of myself.
Now, capture that woman. We'll show them what the Death God gang's made of. And a bunch of meddlesome losers. Maybe we should take a hostage for leverage.
Death God gang? What kind of childish nonsense? Where's the Death Knight?
Sure thing. Don't forget who you're dealing with.
Much needed. Apologies.
Just when I decide to disguise myself as a mountain bandit and sneak in, we get attacked! Just my luck.
Thank you. As expected. Didn't you hear? I'm dangerous. You underestimated me. Outmatched.
Adorable. Out of my way.
We are the Death God Gang. We're all unstoppable.
Whoa.
Manuela, are you uninjured?
A few scrapes and bruises, but yes, I'm well enough. How could anyone think that was the Death Knight? It was obviously just an ordinary bandit. Oh well, I may not have found my revenge, but at least we got to retrieve stolen goods.
Manuela, you unthinking fool!
Hanuman, I've heard enough already.
How bloody stupid are you? If that were the real Death Knight, you'd have new, likely fatal wounds to match your first. Do you know how much you worried all of us? You should be ashamed.
Oh, no.
Exactly. You are supposed to set an example for our students, yet you let emotion get the better of you?
You're right. So there, I said that. It's true, but... Ugh. I'm sorry. I'll apologize to everyone later.
I should say I'm sorry as well. I lost my temper just now. I see you act so irrationally and I lose my wits. I care about you a great deal and wish to see you safe. Will you believe me?
Yes, of course. I'm the same way after all. I let my emotions get the best of me. We're both too old to be shouting all the time. You're awfully quick to put a bow on this. Are you sick of us already, Professor?
You're part of this, Professor. We are the only teachers this academy has. No need for bickering.
Well said, Hanuman. Would you care to join me for a celebratory drink?
That sounds lovely. Perhaps a nice cup of tea is in order.